How society expects me to play games as a blind person. How I actually play games.